So I want everybody to start this healthy journey with me. So being ready. I know you see these on my hoodies. You also see these on my shirt. Being ready is a lifestyle. Okay? Okay. So now, it's the end of the year, starting out the new year. What y'all working on staying healthy? Excuse me if I look crazy, but we ain't come to the gym to look cute. So right now, working on being consistent. Today is Saturday. It's raining outside. Weekends and weekdays, no days off. You feel me? Because in order to be at your best potential, mentally, you also have to be at physical. Health is definitely what. Just kidding. When you're doing that, but getting older, you gotta take care of yourself. Get ready. You feel me? Alright, so let's. So, we're gonna start off with.
I hate the way this shirt is like. So,
I hate the way this shirt is
coming
out. This ain't even my real waist shirt now. This ain't even one I like. This is the only one I seen, so I gotta deal with it. Hold on, let's try to see that. Y'all, being in the gym is not about being cute. We be going to the gym with full face makeup. It's not what it's about. Twist this up. Journey real quick. Let's see what 3 months being consistent in the gym gonna get me. I actually want y'all to do it too. At least try to get in the gym at least 2 or 3 days out there. Now, the real gym heads, don't judge me. I'm like in a level one when it comes to being in the gym, okay? And my trainer is a gym head. He's probably like on a level three. I'm like a level one. It's level two working out. And I'm just like, I don't have no form, no nothing, nothing to be trying. Don't judge me. Alright, y'all. So, first thing we got me doing is 5 minutes. 5 minutes on the treadmill. He said fast. Imagine I'm like on level one when it comes to working out. But I'm just not fast enough. He said fast. Y'all, so my trainer is really like my best friend, but we in the gym, different shit out the window. Nigga, he really be serious. Like, it's no games. But yeah, y'all, so let me explain y'all what being ready means. Being Ready is my boutique brand, but it's also a lifestyle.
Huh?
Not wrong, but classes I'm going to as well. Okay, hold on. You said walk fast. You ain't say run. I thought you said walk fast. I'm supposed to run and talk to y'all at the same time. All right, let's go. All right, I'm hollering y'all back out the train wheel.
Come on up, man. Straight up.
Push up position. Right knee to your left elbow.
You gotta send me this.